Did you ever see people dancing in the aisles in a supermarket? I don't think so. And what supermarket lets you win a car for shopping there? And then throws in another car for good measure? Do people have a good time shopping here? Well, I'll tell you. When you reach into a shelf and pull out $5,000, you're having a great time. This supermarket has already given away over $2 million, and they're ready to give away more. What supermarket are we talking about? Supermarket Sweep. Come today, who's got the spun honey? Sophia and Sheila, okay, you're on. Who's got the Hungry Jack pancake mix? Mia and Selena, okay, you're on. And who's got the Jet Puff marshmallows? Jackie and Earl, okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here's the host of our show, David Friend.
Thank you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Yes, it is true. We have given away over $2 million. So, what do you say? Let's go for $3 million. Good groups. We've got some good teams here. Let's give each team their free minute and a half to use in the big sweep. There it is. And now it's time for our mini sweep. One of you can pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So, first players, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. I know exactly what I want, and you can have the others. For cookies with a homemade taste.
Mothers.
Sheila.
Mothers.
Mothers it is. Very good, Sheila. Okay, Sophia, Sheila got the 10 seconds for your team. Let's see if you can get $50 for your team. Get that specially marked Mothers back to me in 30 seconds or less, 20 seconds or less. It's worth $100. And go, Sophia. Lots of time left. You want to go find another one? Doesn't have our marker on it, though, unfortunately. It needed to be the mothers with our marker. Don't worry, though. You got 10 seconds. It's going to help a lot later on in this week. Oh, darn it. Okay. Just taking a little minute to relax there, and we'll see who else we have playing. Hi, Selena.
Hi.
How do you know Mia?
We're co-workers.
And where do you co-work, Mia?
The State Bar of California.
Oh, and what do you do there, Selena?
We administer the California bar examination.
Oh, you actually give the test.
Yes.
Okay. Errol, tell us how you know Jackie.
She's my mother.
And what do you do, Jackie?
I'm a deputy public conservator with Los Angeles County.
Oh, okay. And Earl, what do you do, sir?
I'm a 411 operator.
Oh, you're the guy, you ever get any bizarre calls?
Sometimes, Thanksgiving, I get a lot of calls for how long they should cook a turkey for.
You're kidding. Well, I guess because your information.
Yeah.
They think, oh, he's got all the information. All right, Sheila, tell us how you know Sophia.
She's my roommate.
And where do you roommate, Sophia?
We're students, UCLA.
And what do you study?
I'm studying economics.
And how about you, Sheila?
I'm also studying economics.
Oh, okay. You guys ready to play the game?
Yeah!
Let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds, okay? So that means Sophia and Selena and Jackie. We'll see you all later. Woo! All right, guys, we're going to test your dollar sense. So look at these three items. They come right off of our shelves. First of all, we have a 9.5-ounce jar of Goya Manzanilla Spanish olives. Then we have an 8.5-ounce bottle of Da Vinci Extra Virgin Olive Oil. And a 4.2-ounce container of Rembrandt toothpaste. Now, which one sells for over $5? Over $5. You think it's number one, number two, or number three? Lock in your answers now. Get it right. 10 seconds added to your sweep total. All three of you get it right. 30 seconds each. Sheila, what'd you say?
I chose number two, the Da Vinci olive oil.
You like the olive oil, all right. Mia, how about you?
I chose number three, Rembrandt.
And you like the toothpaste. Earl, how about you?
I chose number two, the olive oil.
And you thought the olive oil as well. All right, let's see. The product up here that does sell for over $5 is... It's number three, the Rembrandt toothpaste. It goes for $5.59, so Mia gets the 10 seconds there. And stay with us. When we come back, we'll have a lot more games and a lot more chances for our players to build up their sweep time. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep, and let's say hello again to Sophia.
Hello.
Selena.
Hi.
And Jackie.
Hi.
All right, now here's a game called Three Right. I want you to take a look at these six flavors. We have plum, jalapeno, pineapple, mango, blueberry, and grape. Now, only three are correct. Each of you may give me one answer apiece. Every right answer gets you 10 seconds, so hands on your buzzers. Which three of these are flavors of Smucker's preserves? Jackie.
Grape.
No, that's not one. Sophia.
Plum.
Plum is one of them. Selena.
Blueberry.
Blueberry is another one of them. And the third one is pineapple. All right, now take a look at these six items. We have lamb and rice, turkey and bacon, duck, veal and egg, beef, salmon and rice. Now, which three of these are varieties of Mighty Dog adult puppy foods? Sophia.
Veal and egg?
No, veal and egg is not one of them. Jackie.
Beef?
Beef is one of them. Selena.
Turkey and bacon?
Turkey and bacon's another one. And the third one was lamb and rice. Okay, here's our last one. Look at these six items. Traditional tomato, hearty herb, sweet tomato and garlic, three cheese, classic meat, and onion. Which three of these are varieties of Ragu Express pasta and sauce? Jackie.
Classic meat.
Classic meat is one of them. Selena.
Traditional tomato.
That's another one. Sophia.
Sweet tomato and garlic.
Yes, you got all three of them. All right. Let's move on to our next game. It's our video rental game. So what I'm going to do is describe a film that is now available or will be available on cassette or DVD in the near future, okay? As soon as you think you know the film I'm talking about, buzz on in. This 1998 World War II drama is based on a true story when the mother of four soldiers gets telegrams on the same day. Sophia.
Saving Private Ryan.
That's the one. Here's the next one. This good old-fashioned musical tells the story of how the well-known unmarried half-a-millionaire Horace Vandegelder, played by Walter Matthau, winds up marrying a popular matchmaker. Carol Channing originated the title role on Broadway, but Barbara Streisand got the part. Jackie.
Dolly?
Need more.
Hello, Dolly.
That's it. All right, very good. Here's the next one. Fasten your seatbelts. This wild ride begins when a mad bomber puts an explosive device. Sophia.
Fast and the Furious.
No. Puts an explosive device on a city bus.
Speed.
Selena. Yes, it is Speed. Here's the last one. During the Second World War, women began doing jobs that were traditionally done by men. In an attempt to save the struggling sports industry, a recruiter finds a group of women who form the All-American... Sophia.
A League of Their Own.
Yes, you get it in time. That's the one. Okay, so we have Sophia's team with 220, Selena's with 220, Jackie's team with 2 minutes. Time for the round robin game. So partners, come on up here. All right, we're going to play Scramble Letters. As you know, this is your last chance to pick up some extra seconds. Now, every correct answer is worth 10 seconds, and I have six of them here, so 60 seconds are at stake. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Snack with milk. Sophia.
Cookie.
That's it. Okay, change places, everybody. Here's the next one. Red. Stalk. Earl.
Hamburger.
Nope. Popular pie. Red. Mia.
Rhubarb.
Let's find out. All right, change places. Change places. Here we go. Here's the next one. French. Spicy and tangy. Condiment. French. Selena.
Dijon mustard.
I say, you bet. Okay, change. Here's the next one. Leafy. Salsa ingredient. Coriander. Leafy, salsa ingredient, coriander. Cilantro. Okay, change places. Change places. Switch. Here's the next one. Pre-moisten. For cleaning. Jackie.
Towelette.
See? Yes, okay, switch. Here's the last one. For salads. Stir-fried. Fresh or canned.
Bean sprouts. Bean sprouts.
Bean sprouts it is. All right. So let's see. We have Sophia and Sheila with 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Selena and Mia also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Jackie and Earl have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Who's going to run the big sweep? Who's going to run? Okay, Sophia, Mia, and Earl. All right. Stick around. When we come back, you will see Sophia, Mia, and Earl run a wild through our aisles for their chance to win $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Time for the big sweep. All right, Mia and Selena, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Sophia and Sheila, you also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Earl and Jackie, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. All right, take a look out there. Everything in that supermarket is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. Now, listen carefully because these are the special big money makers we have for you out there in the market in today's big sweep. Now, today, we have splitting the name. Now, we have taken a brand name and split it. Each of our two TV monitors has a different part of the brand name. During the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button below a monitor. You'll instantly see one part of the brand name. Now, if you identify the brand, get it in your cart or over the line before the sweep is over, I'll give you an extra $250. For something new we call Market Madness. Now, you can see that display of Bounty paper towels. You know what they're worth? $50 each. So, each team has an extra cart standing nearby. Shoppers, go after those Bounty paper towels, toss them into your cart, but only one at a time. Now, if you see them in an opponent's cart, you just grab them, toss them into your own cart, but again, only one at a time. You can keep tossing around until the final bell. Whatever amount you have in your cart will be worth $50 a piece. You could add $250 to your total. Also, bring back the amount of candy we need, and that's going to be worth $200. And don't forget our bonus specials, worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Mia and Sophia will take off. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Don't let two shoppers break away at the same time. You can only follow one at a time. Let's watch Sophia. What's she starting off with? Hey, a TV monitor clue. Grr! Well, let's check out Mia now. She started with Market Madness. Right now, she's got $250. But she can only hope all 5 bounties stay in T1's cart. Meanwhile, shout it out, everyone. I scream, you scream, Mia screams for ice cream. The action is fast and furious, but we still got one more team to go.
One, go.
Okay, Earl, come on.
With a hearty cheer from his mom, Earl of Team 3 kicks off his big sweep in the baby care section, where he starts hoisting in giant packs of Huggies worth $19 apiece. Now, Mia wants to load in our Farmer John hams that could be worth close to $30 each. She got her limit of 5, so what's she going for next? I wonder. Hey, this is new, expensive frozen pizza. Hey, Sophia spots today's first bonus, a giant container of Best Foods mayonnaise. Sophia hopes it'll bring out the best in her as she locks horns with Earl for some side-by-side competition in the health section. The health and beauty aid section is special, like no other in the sheer amount of expensive products we place in one single location. Well, back to Earl. Let's follow him and see where his game plan takes him next. Hey, it's the deli section. Good choice. He's loading in giant wedges of cheese worth up to $29 apiece. He's big and strong, so he can really whip him into his cart in a hurry. Well, there's Mia. Wow, I've never seen a bonus call attention to itself quite like that one. But there are 4 that our shoppers can choose from, and Mia passed that one up. I think I know why. She wants a TV monitor. The clue is Grr. Okay, don't be a baby. Can you guess the product? Sophia's still carrying her Best Foods bonus, but stopping off for these $19 packs of Huggies is smart shopping because she's close to the counter. There's plenty of time left. Look, Mia's also in a huggy mood. She has good reason to be. She just made over $90. And look at Earl. It's hard to see, but he just grabbed our slush puppy bonus. And now he spots another way to earn big bucks. Fill up just $1 worth of candy, give or take 2 cents for a $200 payoff. Hey, Sophia. Sophia's swiping those bounties from Mia's cart and tossing them into her own. Hey, that's why we call it Market Madness. Back to Worrell. If he gets the $1 worth of candy we need, give or take 2 cents, that $200 return will be sweet satisfaction. We'll check it out in just a few moments. What's Mia up to now? She's hit our health and beauty aid section, where she knows she can make a lot of money with products that take up little room, but really make our cash registers sing. Sophia's found one of our market favorites, big containers of Bertolli olive oil worth over $18 each. Earl's digging out expensive Colombian coffee, but he'd better get that bonus across the line before the bell. Well, this sweep is winding down, but Mia is still trying to light a fire under her score with these match-like charcoal briquettes. And look, Sophia sees the clue burr. She started her sweep with the clue grr, so she clearly knows that the $250 feature product in today's Splitting the Name game is Gerber baby food. And she gets it. Hey, but it's a long way from her cart. Can she still sweep up those big $250 extra dollars? Sure she does, and just in time. Game's over.
Oh, okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. That's it. Thank you, Randy West. All right, the 50 seconds is standing by. Just a few seconds, we'll find out which team has the highest total. That's the team that's going to be looking for the $5,000. Come on back, Sophia. It's hidden out there, just waiting for them. Stick around. Supermarket Sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. Let's hit those total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Who's going for the $5,000? All right, first of all, we have Earl and Jackie. You got the amount of candy I wanted, Earl, so that's $200. We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $752. Okay, Sophia and Sheila. Now, Sophia, you figured out the Splitting the Name game, and you went out and you got that Gerber baby food and brought it back. That's $250. Good for you. Also, in the Market Madness game, all five of the Bounty paper towels ended up in your cart, and another $250. You have a bonus. Let's see how much that mayonnaise, good old Best Foods mayonnaise, is. $200 for that. Now, we add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,556. Put Sophia and Sheila into the lead. Okay, Mia and Selena. When we add up all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,556, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Sophia and Sheila will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $867. Sophia and Sheila, you win. Thank you all for playing. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, guys. Now, how about adding another $5,000 to that?
Yes.
Sound like a good idea? Okay, you got a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. Your hands have to be on that money before the final bell. So, before we started, you chose envelope number one. This is your first clue. You ready?
Yes.
As soon as I finish reading it, the countdown starts. Okay, good luck. I like to stir fry when I can and use lots of soy sauce from... Go.
Sauces in.
Combine the fabric of our lives, cotton, with the first name of Model L.
Cotton L. Cotton.
Good job. They add, they take what? Lemons, grapes, and peaches have fruity pebbles.
Fruity pebbles.
Serious, right here. Fruity pebbles. Right here, oh my God!
How does it feel?
Awesome.
That did feel pretty darn good. That's $5,000.
Oh, my gosh.
Now, we add that to your sweep, which was a great sweep, by the way. Gives you a grand total. Nice day's work. $6,556. Congratulations. And this is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand, you hear the beep. Think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep. You betcha.
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.